I think you'll find, sir, that there will come a time when black people wake up and become intellectually independent enough to think for themselves, as other humans are intellectually independent enough to think for themselves. Then the black man will think like a black man, and he will feel for other black people. And this new thinking and feeling will cause black people to stick together. And then at that point, you'll have a situation where when you attack one black man, you are attacking all black men. And this type of black thinking will cause all black people to stick together. And this type of thinking also will bring an end to the brutality inflicted upon black people by white people. And it is the only thing that will bring an end to it. No federal court, state court, or city court will bring an end to it. It's something that the black man has to bring an end to himself.
As it seems, the American dream ain't nothing but another calculated scheme to get us locked up, shot up and back and chained. To deny us of the future, rob our name. Kept my history a mystery, but now I see the American dream wasn't meant for me. Cause Lady Liberty's a hypocrite, she lied to me. Promised for freedom, education, equality. Never gave me nothing but slavery. And now look at how dangerous you made me. Calling me a madman, cause I'm strong and bold with this scuffle of knowledge of the lies you told. Promised me emancipation and this new name. All you ever gave my people was salvation. Fathers of this country never cared for me. They kept my ancestors shackled up in slavery. And Uncle Sam never did a damn thing for me. Sat lying about the facts in my history. So now I'm sitting here mad cause I'm unemployed. But the government's glad cause they enjoy when my people are down so they can screw us around. Time to change the government now. Panther power. Panther power. American dream was an American nightmare. You kept my people down and refused to fight fair. The Ku Klux Klan tried to keep us out with signs of truth and state no blacks allowed. With intimidation and segregation was the way for our freedom, but now we're impatient. Blacks, the other of skin, yeah, don't sell out. Freedom, equality, get out, yell out. Don't you never be ashamed of what you are. It's your Panther power that makes you a star. Panther power. Panther power.
First, you have to realize that up until 1959, Africa was dominated by the colonial powers, and by the colonial powers of Europe having complete control over Africa, they projected the image of Africa negatively. They projected Africa always in a negative light. Jungles, savages, cannibals, nothing civilized. And when, and naturally, it was so negative until you, it was negative to you and me. And you and I began to hate it. We didn't want anybody to tell us anything about Africa, and much less call us an African. And in hating Africa and hating the African, we ended up even hating ourselves without even realizing it. Because you can't hate the roots of a tree and not hate the tree. You can't hate your origin and not end up hating yourself.
Forget my history, hoping I was set free. Chains that were put on me, wanted to be more than just free. Had to know the true facts about my history. I couldn't settle for being a statistic. Couldn't survive in this capitalistic government, cause it was meant to hold us back. Using ignorance, drugs, the sneak attack in my community. They killed the unity, but when I charge them, trying to claim immunity. Act like America, like a case of heart disease. Panther power is running through my arteries. Try to stop me, oh boy, you'll be clawed to death. Cause I'll be fighting for my freedom with my dying breath. Do you remember? That's what I'm asking you. You think you're living free? Don't make me laugh at you. Open your eyes, realize you've been locked in chains. Said you wasn't civilized and stole your name. Cause some time has passed, seems to all forget. There is no liberty for you and me, we ain't free yet. Panther power. Panther power. Panther power. Panther power. As real as it seems, the
American dream ain't nothing but another calculated scheme to get us locked up, shot up and back and chained, to deny us of the future, rob our name, kept my history a mystery, but now I see the American dream wasn't meant for me, cause Lady Liberty's a hypocrite, she lied to me, promised for freedom, education.
What can decide us to probably use this number?
Babylon, Babylon, at my window all I see is Babylon. On the news all I see is Babylon, and all niggas do is just Babylon. Money and hoes, more money and hoes. If I sold dope, I'd have plenty of flows. I spend the projects like J-Rock. I would've more than likely slang rock. All my life I done been around Crips and Bloods, Pimps and Thugs, just to name a few. I do drugs, mama say it's in my blood, but she don't know what the f*** I've been through. To creep through the back door, the typical black boy in the good old USA. Before I push rhymes like Wade, I used to wanna play for the NBA. Hey. I'm doing talking about pineal gland. Ancient ways of Sumerians. Ain't nothing wrong with a righteous man. That's why I had to write this, man. For my niggas on the corner selling water to somebody daughter, fluctuating prices, man. I ain't got no gavel. I ain't tryna fight nobody battle. I just wanna be free. I ain't tryna be nobody chattel. Nobody chattel. Nobody chattel. Nobody chattel. Nobody chattel.
Wish I could see all the Selassie eye. Maybe my sovereignty will still be mine. If all the gangs in the world unify, we stand a chance against the military tonight. I said we stand a chance against the military tonight. I said we stand a chance against the military tonight.
AK clips, they extra peel. Hey. Smoking on some of that extra kill. Hey. Purple Urkel, that Jaleel. Hey. I put that on everything. Hey. If we could link up every gang, hey. Cause it's willing to bear the pain. Hey. We put the White House lights out today.
Okay, KKK.
We mobbing like we the black KKK. Don't forget my AKA Mayday. P or your PhD or your AA. Hey, 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 dear Barack. I know you're just a puppet, but I'm giving you props. You're lying to the public like it ain't nothing, and I just love it, I hope it don't stop. Hey. I don't give a damn, I bang that block. Hey. I don't give a fuck, I bang that Glock. Hey. I seen an image of Hitler in the picture when the Twin Towers dropped. Peek the concept, you got progress, you got Congress. We protest in hopes they confess, just proceed on your conquest. I ain't got no gavel, I ain't finna fight nobody battle. I just wanna be free. I ain't finna beat nobody chattel.
Nobody chattel. Nobody chattel. Nobody chattel.
Wish I could see all the Selassie eye. Maybe my sovereignty will still be mine. If all the gangs in the world unify, we stand a chance against the military tonight. I said we stand a chance against the military tonight. I said we stand a chance against the military tonight.
Extra bells. Nose kinda rang like sulfurate. Mom, baby needs some infamy. So bad this stuff like Oprah Green. Pull around, come back, Oprah real. Top blue off, low fuss and tea. Get lined up like homeless me. Feel like if in the hot being homeless feel.
Okay, okay, okay.
Don't try to stop and get in my way. You'll get stumped like a Broadway play. AK Melee, make it obey, okay. Feel my pain, going insane, I'm ashamed. Cause I ain't got shit but an EBT card from a fiend that owe me Guinness and her daughter name. How the fuck is they supposed to eat? How the fuck am I supposed to eat? Got a nigga in the streets, no healthcare, trying to slang weed just to put shoes on their feet. So fuck you, you don't give a fuck about me. Can't get a job if they drug test me. Got a nigga stressed, depressed, got a fell out of the chest and a world stripped of happiness. I ain't got no gavel, I ain't trying to fight nobody best. I just wanna be free, I ain't finna be nobody shot.
Nobody shot, nobody.
Reagan and Bush had made the Contras their pet peeve. They felt that if Russia took over Nicaragua, they would be too close to America. They would be in our backyard. I believe that they felt it was more valuable to sacrifice a particular sector of America and a race of people in America in order to save the whole country. So they let these guys open up pipelines. Danilo Blandon, Norman Nessus. So by them allowing these guys, or basically turning a blind eye, in a sense they sanctioned it because they turned a blind eye. They knew that these guys were selling drugs, but they did absolutely nothing about it. I also believe that had they not let these guys sell drugs, it's possible that I would have never become a drug dealer. It says that our government will sacrifice its people to accomplish a goal. And this is not the first time that they've done that. We've known numerous times in our history where they have sacrificed, especially the black man.
I'm tired of it. I might be quiet. I'm distracting the class, right? No. But guess what? We're not learning anything. So what am I distracting? Because I'm tired. I'm fed up. And I done had my last stroke with you, Mr. Huddleston. I come to school to learn, not to be treated like I'm a little kid. I take care of my damn self. So guess what? I want to learn something from you. Y'all went on strike for a whole week to get paid to teach us. And now you here and you want to teach? Man, you better teach something.
Sure that everybody out listening agree that everything you see ain't really how it be. A lot of jokers out running in place, chasing the style. Be a lot going on beneath the empty smile. Most cats in my area be loving a hysteria. Synthesized surface conceals the interior. America, land of opportunity, mirages and camouflages more than usually. Speaking loudly, saying nothing, you confusing me, you losing me. Your game is twisted, want me enlisted and your usury. Foolishly, most men join the ranks cluelessly, but foolishly accept the deception. Believe the perception, reflection rarely seen across the surface of the looking glass. Walking the street, wondering who they be looking past. Looking gas with them imported designer shades on. Stars shine bright, but the light rarely stays on. Same song, just remix, different arrangement. Put you on the yacht, but they won't call it a slave ship. Strangeness.
What do you think the most important thing is for Barack Obama? If you had to say, this is going to be the country or the conflict or the place that will define the Obama administration, what would it be?
He can give a new impetus to American foreign policy, partly because the reception of him is so extraordinary around the world. I think his task will be to develop an overall strategy for America in this period when really a new world order can be created. It's a great opportunity.
Strangeness, you don't control this, you barely hold this. Screaming brand new when they just sanitize the old shit. Suppose it's just another clever Jedi mind trick that they've been running across stars through all the time. But I find it's distressing, this never knew.
White boys get all Oscars. It's a fact. Did I get a nomination? No, and you know why? Because I ain't playing none of them slave roles. I get my ass whipped. That's when you get the nomination.
Kid, that's what
Black dude play a slave role, get his ass whipped, you get the nomination. White boy play an idiot, they get the Oscar. Maybe I should play, find me a script as a retarded slave, then I get the Oscar. Yeah, go find that script. Fuck the Wonder Slave.
I know what they're gonna say, not guilty. Because no one saw them pull the trigger. I'm tired of that.